Slager. Lays it up ahead. Jágr, nice move. Gets the shot. And he zipped that one wide. Delayed penalty coming up. And it is going to go against the Montreal Canadiens. A slashing call. Pittsburgh with another power play chance. When we come back, and we may have a few more penalties here.
Jágr started to get into it. And whenever that happens, look out. Because you know every Penguin player on the ice will be right there backing him.
Everybody has the gloves dropped with the exception of the two goaltenders.
Slager and Corson were all tied up.
We'll sort the penalties out for you after the break.
So one thing we know for sure is that Corson's already in the box, and so is Jágr. Let's go back and take a look at how this started. Jágr. You know, Jágr was the one that really started it initially. Oh, and then Jágr got his stick up as well, and that's when Corson got a little testy.
Rive and Jágr in the box. Rive was initially called for the slash. Pittsburgh had already been awarded a power play. Montreal was called for.
He was having fun as usual. This morning he was having fun at practice, the pregame practice, and before the game and tonight's warm-up. Well, he doesn't wear a helmet. Well, at least he wears his shoulder pads, because in the morning at practice he doesn't wear his shoulder pads. But he was talking to this young Pittsburgh Penguin fan, and that Penguin fan ended up with a Jaromir Jágr stick, and what a Christmas present he got. And he went up to show his dad. I'm not sure who was happier,